Well, welcome back, everyone. Yeah, we're gonna continue the ordeal that is Trial of the Sword, but I feel like a massive weight has been lifted after getting through the 10th floor there, so. Let me just do some prep work and we'll get going. But yeah, if you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking, hope you're enjoying. Alright. So, let me see. I just want to see what I have at the moment. Yeah, so I need another 25. Because I want to save the 26 for the final set. So let's just make another one of these. Okay, and we already have our half hour buff. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Not that it mattered too much, but... Hold on. Let me see if I can get lucky with this. Come on, give me one that has a good roll. This is the best recipe in the game. Just one mushroom and this, and then every now and then. Alright, I tried. I mean, that's effectively the same amount of stamina that I have. There's no point, really. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, we'll go with this. Alright, so yeah, we're up to phase two of this now. Now, I don't think I'm gonna finish this today, phase two, but I'll try my best, you never know. Just words cannot describe how glad I am to have that stupid floor out of the way. Okay, 30 minute buff on, and we're going to the middle trials now. I'll let the cutscene play. For good measure. I can't believe some of you have watched, like, at least 5 hours of this. I mean, good on you. Like, I'm playing it and I'm entertained, but man. I suppose at a certain point you get invested. And if you are watching on YouTube later for your reference, this is hour almost 7, so. You know, still acquire more power to wield the true splendor of the Master Sword. You must fortify your mind, body, and soul, eradicating all obstacles that appear in this realm. In this illusory realm, I can't read, of sacred mystery, anything can happen. All that you obtain here will be lost upon your return to the reality you know. Chosen hero of the Master Sword, overcome the trial of the sword and claim the blade's true splendor. Okay. Mission start. Oh no. Okay, that's not working. Oh! Wait a minute. Oh shit, I chose the wrong defense buff. Load. That doesn't count. I was like, wait, why don't I have hearts? Because I didn't eat my food. Or did I eat it and it's not registered? I don't know. Let's just do it again. That's fine. What happened? Didn't I eat it? 26, 8 to 25. There we go. Yeah, I guess I just didn't eat it. Okay, and middle trials. Let's try again. My bad. False start. Oh shit, it doesn't leak. Yes, it does. So yeah. I just have to be like lightning quick with that. Okay. Got a starting point. Okay. Thank you. Gotta be careful. Take this floor over the lizard floor any day of the week. Damn it. I'm trying not to get them to go over the edge. That's mine. I mean, could have been better, but it's okay. For first time, we'll make this better as we go. That. Okay. Ooh, that's not good. Get away. Can't have that thing near me. Okay, let's just move. Let's just move away. Doesn't work. Okay, it's fine. Tried. Damn it. Lost the weapon. I gotta shoot it. Think we're okay. That could have gone better. Have a look what's around, if anything else. There's a chest here, but I'm not quite sure how to get it. Maybe it's simple. Hold on. Sorely needed. Okay. I worry that I don't have enough weapons, so we'll see. Oh shit. Which one did that? Yeah, this is, this is certainly some shit. No, don't you do it. I need that. Okay, that one's gone. Thank you. is, I've already lost a lot of my health. Hang on, I got an axe. There we go. At least... Okay, here we go. Got him. This is fun though. You know, it's difficult, but I'm finding it fun. Compared to the other stuff, which was just, man, I just hated it. I hated every second of that floor. This is at least fun. This balloon. Oh, no, there we go. There we go. Got it. Yeah, worth it again. Good, good stuff. Okay. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that doesn't really help, does it? Okay. Oh my god, I have to do one of these point blank deflections. I don't have another shield, do I? I can't. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Oh, we should be okay. I'm gonna lose a couple weapons to this, but it is what it is, I don't have a shield. That was a challenge. So you know what? I didn't really lose health. I'm okay. Just lost a shield. It sucks, because unless there was another... I should probably look here and see if there was another spot that I could have done that from. Where the dynamite barrels were probably would have been a good idea. I would have to get rid of them quickly. But that does seem like a good idea over there. Okay, there's a chest over here. Okay, same idea. Try that again. I'm gonna watch it. It's a bow. I mean, I don't know how this is going. Halfway point already, chat. So I guess that's something. I still have 18 minutes of my buff left. down. I'm gonna chop wood. I can't remember if it's this one or the next one, but I have to make a cold buff thing. Otherwise, it just doesn't work. Okay, so this has given me just trout this time. I'll just make the room. Okay. Apple tree. What am I making? Hang on. I'm gonna drink some tea. Movement speed buff. Guess. We have a defense, so I can go that, plus that, plus that. It's a medium one. Another fish fry. I don't know what to do with the rest. It's kind of just random. All right. Let's go. Glad I brought the torch. Yep. Holy crap. Stick to where there's light sources. Quick investigation, see if there's anything. Probably not. This floor seemed pretty straightforward. Okay. Seven. Stasis ready. This is scary. Okay, so it's a lizard. Bring him here. Okay. Okay, it's a normal one. Okay, it's one down. Where am I? Oh no, see, that's the skull. Okay, I see. Okay, I should be on top of the skull now. I know this is dumb. Wait, where's the flame blade? Where'd I drop the flame blade? Didn't I pick it up? Oh, no, it's here. Jeez. Okay. This works too. Okay, quickly. I don't know. I'm not sure how this is going. Weapon-wise, I feel like I'm very short. I probably shouldn't have blown that up without ascertaining what was in there. I hope we're okay. Oh boy. Hide. Save on weapons here. I can't tell what color these are. I guess it's the idea. Don't want to commit to using weapons without. Okay, hang on. I'm going to focus on running for a minute. Oh my god, fuck you. I was using that to disarm and just wouldn't. They're white ones as well, so that's great. Okay, drop the torch. I need to move further away. Trying to disarm him, couldn't see. I tried. Okay, this is a one-on-one right now, I think. This one's gone south. Okay. Okay. Well, I got 7 minutes to get through this floor. I need to isolate another one. Keep doing this, I'll eventually isolate one over the other. Oh my god! Fucking wall. Just running into random shit. Okay, I need to... try and separate them. Now. Yay. That was tough. Still somewhat okay, hopefully. Okay, dropping rusty weapons. Not looking good. Floor 9. Oh, I don't have a I have a shield. I have one shield. I have two shields. Okay. This is like a make or break moment. Damn it. The darkness made it hard. Alright, that's attempt one. Let me drink some tea. Oh yeah, increased death count. There we go. At least I know a bit more to expect now. There are a couple of things that went wrong. You would lose your mind. Yeah, listen. I'm too far in now to turn back. We've reached the first checkpoint at least, so Okay. All right, let's try again. Probably be crying now. It's fine. What I had to go through on the previous area was way worse than this. This is doable. Drink more tea. Okay. Good. Much better this time, haven't taken damage. Good. Okay, I mean, could have been better. I have more weapons this time. So this has gone a little better. Right. My bad, it's not here. It's over here. Hardest part done. That, thank you. Yep. Yep. No, oh no, the spear. Oh, damn it. Thought I'd got a note. It's okay. I thought I had the spear that time. Still significantly better. Alright, where's the chest? I have many more weapons this time. I know it doesn't seem like I have a lot, but this is so much better. I had nothing the first time. Okay, this one I have to be on point. This one's so annoying. This one's just straight up like it's almost worth resetting if you take too much damage here. That dealt with them. Yeah, it did. Okay. But I've lost so much health. I almost feel like resetting it and just counting it as a death. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna load. I'll count that as a death. It's not worth it if I've lost over half my health there. Alright, I just had to finish my tea. Okay, we'll have one more attempt at it. That's all the time I have. But it's still more manageable than the stupid lizard room. Just saying. Hey. Feel like resetting it. And that's cool game, put me back up here. Yeah, this is not going well. I am not playing well, but I said this was the last attempt, so let's just play it as it lies. Damn it, couldn't get it in time. Taking it. Oh, wanker. Took out some food. Wait, not that. Making sure. Oh, there's a chest here. I did not see that before. Okay, well that's an improvement. There's another one over there. Okay, we got a couple of improvements. Probably worth it, to be honest. Let's see. Yeah, I'll take it. Anyone else? No. Alright, let's go. Okay, so far so good. Gone a little bit bad. That this arch is here now. Ugh, I keep accidentally hitting that. Okay, there goes one. Goes two. Okay. Ugh. Could have been better. Quick survey. Nothing. Alright. Okay, this one. This is the part where I just. It's gonna suck. Okay. Oh, nearly. Okay, that one's gone. Myself up. Could be worse, could be worse, could be worse. man, this is so stressful. Lost some whoa, maybe not. Thank you, gravity. Okay, hang on, I need to deal with this. Health is that going to be? That's going to be a lot. Okay, not too bad. I have more health. That's for sure. Definitely have more health. Oh, geez, that almost fell on my head. I don't have a shield. I don't have a shield, chat. I don't have a shield. I don't have a shield. Shield now that it doesn't matter. Use this one plenty. Alright, let's go. Almost lost it. Otherwise, I would have destroyed the fish. Okay. Is that it? Yeah, I guess so. Okay. It's not really gonna help that much. That'll do. I guess get rid of that one. I feel like those cobblin bows just don't last, so. Ow. I mean, I could wear pants or I could just keep going naked. No. I mean, this is part of the challenge. I haven't worn clothing yet, so. With the exception of when I absolutely have to progress. Okay. I mean, it's nice, but not gonna make that much of a difference. I didn't take the torch like an idiot, but that's okay. I'm sure I'll figure it out. Yep. There's nothing here, right? Okay, I'm ready for this one. What kind of case? What are they? Oh, shit! Oh, you're getting one shot, buddy. That means there's another one. There. I'll find you. Just wait. That made it a bit easier. I'm gonna crouch. I don't think the other ones are the same, so. Okay, this time I'm gonna lead. That I just got. It's probably worth it. Yeah, definitely worth it. Okay, the last one remains. Might be able to catch what it is. Has a fire sword, okay. Bring it out. Let's see what my reward is for not blowing shit up. Because usually there's something that you get extra. So let's see. What was it? Well, I mean, I got the spear and it's not damaged, so I guess that's the reward. Also, this stuff is like, I guess in prime. Yeah, I don't know if that was worth it. Waste of a nice arrow, but it's okay. Okay. I may have to use this here. Oh shit. I know this old trick. I just didn't think that they were golden and I just got greedy. I should have just done that from the get-go last time. Okay, hold on. There's a... There's a dragon bone. There's a couple of dragon bone items here. Ooh, we got... Got some good stuff. I mean, that's the only downside is, like, it does destroy certain things, but, yeah, we'll take it. I feel like this is already good. Might stick with this. Next floor. Oh shit, right. Okay, this is a make or break here. Beautiful. Yep. Doing much better. Drop more than that. What did it drop? Just that, really? No. Surely I've dropped more than that. I don't have time to be looking for stuff. Okay. What's next? Hinox. Okay. I mean, they don't have to steal stuff, but... Okay, what's my weapon right now? Let's use it. I may have messed up a little. What's next? Let's use this. Keep one spear on me. I can't see what I'm hitting. I was hitting something. I think I was hitting its shoes. It's a knight's bow, so that's the primary driver now. Defense buff is almost up. Okay, let's just go. Oh shit, another one. I guess I should be saving. No, I know. If I fail, save it. Rip. Yep. Because if I save the shrooms, I can make another lengthy buff. Well, a good one, anyway. Okay. keep it in mind. Hopefully won't be necessary. Okay, hold on. I didn't use that, I don't think. Since I used that one quite a bit, let's just swap. It's a damage down, but it's fine. Hold on, let me just... Is this better or worse? Let's see. No, it's not the same. So, drop it and take it. Okay. It's a bit sad to leave stuff behind, but, you know, it is what it is. Most OP recipe. I doubt I'm gonna need all this. Like, let's just be real. In the corner of my eye. Okay, that works, that works, that's fine. Don't waste the thunderstorm rod, we need it. Move up one. Okay. Take the advantage that the defense rod gives me. Stressful. There's a chest here. Let's just quickly see what it is. Been that much left on the defense buff. Worth it. I just spent some arrows. Oh no, it's the big ones. Okay, yeah, no, we have to. Oh, why is it not doing a lot? This is bad. I got behind it. This is bad. Is there nothing? Oh no. Okay. What have we got? Have we got anything I can use? This is fucked. How are my weapons gonna... the answer. Oh my god, I missed. I was so worried for a sec. Okay, same thing. Doesn't matter. Stress. I think we'll go with that. Oh, oh, ha, ha. I'm not covered. Oops. Careful. Link, I want you to. Dude, why is he diving? I want to do an arrow shot. He's diving. Stop it. Okay, that's how you do it. How am I gonna do this? Okay, same idea, I guess. Oh man. Shield for me as well. Okay, no stasis required. This sword was damaged. Lost. Yeah, it's slightly less. It has an increased durability, so that's. I'm alright with that. Oh, I'm sweating. Because I feel like I'm getting close to the end. But then, I don't know what hell awaits. I just need an eye shot again. Just be patient. Don't give up in a minute. Making me clench so hard. I should take the sword. That, hello. Okay, what's my weakest? Listen, the boomerang, it doesn't last very long. Oh, I got it already. Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're going defense buff here. To show fast. Oh no! That glitched. Bullshit. Okay, that one's dead. So stressful. Drop, take, okay. Test the strength. Oh, fuck. Ha ha! This is the big one. Stopping to buff. Oh man, how much is there left to do? I'm so stressed. It's probably a boss. Oh shit! Yes! Alright, gee, can you see the degreeing difficulty between the first set of 12 levels and now? Do you see how bullshit floor 10 of the first set of trials is? This took 2 attempts. Or 3. 2 or 3? It doesn't matter. It's done. That room is just the absolute worst thing in this game. Take hold of the Master Sword. Alright. Oh, man. I wonder, do I have anything here? Hang on. Just a sec, chat. Before I do... Aha! Don't have you yet. I should have the rest. Alright, cool. GG. That's 2 out of 3. One more to go. I'm not doing that today, in case it wasn't obvious. You have finally returned. You look stronger than when I last saw you. The Master Sword you wield is now more powerful than before. Okay. If you still desire more power and wish to retry the blade's test, once again, place the Master Sword in its pedestal. Well. I think it's looking very good. Alright. This is where I'm going to leave it for tonight, chat. It's a good stopping point. I need to get some rest. 2 out of 3 done already, so we're just left with the last set of trials for this, which one attempt takes like about 1 hour and 20, if I'm not mistaken. It's quite the grind. So I can't start that now. Yeah. So I hope you enjoyed the stream. I'll continue this tomorrow. I don't usually stream Tuesdays, but in the interest of getting this done before Tears of the Kingdom comes out, I'll play this tomorrow as well. In the meantime, if you want to watch more of my content, head on over to YouTube, just search for the channel name over there, or go to shambles.gg to look for all that stuff in one convenient place. If you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for staying to the end, and consider doing all that fun algorithm stuff if you want to support what I'm doing here. Yeah, I don't know what else to say, but other than I'm relieved that that first section's done, so it's looking good. I'm probably gonna get this done before Tears of the Kingdom comes out, so yay. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking, I'm gonna go collapse into bed, but I do hope you enjoyed the stream, everyone. Thanks for tuning in and hanging out.